AI, and the final stage of human evolution. This timeline ventures into the future, chronicling the intertwining paths of artificial intelligence and humanity as they drive each other to new heights. From advanced neural prosthetics to mind uploading, this is the birth of a new era where technology and biology harmoniously converge, reshaping our understanding of what it means to be human and the results that follow. 2030. Neural prosthetics transform human potential. By 2030, neural prosthetics powered by artificial intelligence had advanced by leaps and bounds, drastically extending the limits of the human brain. These devices seamlessly integrate with the nervous system to repair or replace damaged neural pathways while enhancing natural cognitive functions. By targeting the cognitive regions of the brain, such as the hippocampal area, they unlock superhuman memory. For starters, users of these cutting-edge devices can now choose what events and experiences to remember, and what they want to forget altogether. Additionally, by tapping into their brain's ability to filter and enhance incoming sensory information, users can also amplify pleasurable experiences while suppressing those that are undesirable. Humans who break their spines can still walk, the blind can now see, and those with missing limbs can now replace them with prosthetic devices that offer superior performance in comparison to real limbs, with built-in devices to expand our perception of the world, leading to the next step in AI-powered transhumanism. 2035. Unprecedented sensory enhancements. In 2035, AI-powered neural prosthetics become mainstream and change the human experience forever, granting unprecedented sensory enhancements that let us perceive and interact with the world like never before. The perception of infrared radiation opens up a new realm of vision, allowing individuals to see and interpret heat signatures, improving safety and efficiency in a variety of industries. The power of tetrachromacy, inspired by birds, expands our ability to see new colors that were previously invisible to us, enriching artistic expression and environmental appreciation. Magnified taste and smell, inspired by certain mammals, amplifies gastronomic experiences, transforming the culinary world and offering new opportunities for food and beverage industries, but with the control of blocking out tastes and smells that aren't pleasing. Detection of electric fields, inspired by sharks, enables humans to monitor the environment for potential dangers or energy sources. Night vision allows humans to navigate in the dark without heat sources, potentially eliminating the need for indoor lighting altogether. Infrasonic sound detection, similar to elephants, grants the capacity to pick up low-frequency vibrations, enabling improved communication over long distances and early detection of natural disasters. The ability to experience magnetic fields, much like birds, offers an innate sense of direction, making navigation and exploration effortless. Each of these remarkable abilities are seamlessly integrated into human lives with the help of artificial intelligence and neural prosthetics to allow humans to experience the best of all senses while blocking out anything that isn't to their liking. But this is just the beginning of what's to come. 2040. Brain-computer interfaces powered by AI combine man and machine. By 2040, advanced brain-computer interface devices have transformed the way humans interact with technology, becoming an extension of their will. These cutting-edge devices seamlessly integrate AI systems with the human brain, enhancing decision-making and data processing abilities to allow humans to access vast reservoirs of information at the speed of thought. This groundbreaking technology allows individuals to process complex data, carry out inferencing, and solve problems with unprecedented efficiency. BCIs revolutionize various aspects of daily life, from work and education to entertainment and personal growth. In the workplace, these devices boost productivity, innovation, and collaboration by offering instant access to data and AI-generated insights. In education, they facilitate personalized learning experiences tailored to each individual's cognitive strengths and weaknesses, promoting rapid knowledge acquisition and skill development. Moreover, BCI technology opens up new possibilities for creative expression, giving humans the ability to visualize and manipulate ideas directly within their minds, unencumbered by the limitations of traditional tools and mediums like legacy computers. However, as the lines between man and machines blur, concerns about privacy, security, and the loss of our individuality begin to emerge with this next phase. 2045. Pioneering brain-to-brain interface for enhanced human connectivity. In 2045, breakthroughs in brain-to-brain interface, known as BBI, revolutionize human communication and interaction. Building on the foundation of brain-computer interfaces, brain-to-brain interface allows humans to engage in telepathic communication, remote control of other humans, and even experience another person's perception with all of their sensory information, including touch, smell, and taste. This unprecedented level of interconnectedness is made possible by innovations such as BrainNet, which is a multi-person, direct brain-to-brain interface for collaborative problem-solving. BrainNet utilizes electroencephalography to record brain signals and transcranial magnetic stimulation to deliver information to the brain, interpreted by artificial intelligence. This gives rise to a brand new kind of internet, where humans share consciousness and feeling, circumventing traditional verbal or nonverbal communication methods. Participants can share decisions, feedback, and experiences in real time, fostering a deeper level of understanding and cooperation, while also aggregating the power of the world's artificial intelligence and the collective sum of human brains to achieve a new level of harmony and cognition. In practice, BBI technology transforms the way people understand each other, enabling them to experience the rewards of others as if they were their own, feeling the full dopamine rush of someone else's experience. Remote control of other humans opens up new possibilities in entertainment and gives rise to an entirely new kind of social media, where people open their body to the control of the internet for others to experience, providing fans with the opportunity to literally experience a day in the life of their favorite media personalities. The ability to experience another person's perception fosters unprecedented empathy and understanding, bridging gaps between individuals with different backgrounds, experiences, or abilities. The drawback is that many people stop living their own lives and instead live their lives through someone else, diminishing the identity of the common person. Not to worry, though, because the eternal mind gives everyone plenty of time to do whatever they want in the future. 2050, the dawn of mind uploading. By 2050, the once futuristic concept of mind uploading becomes a reality, marking the pinnacle of human evolution. Advancements in artificial intelligence, nanotechnology, and neuroscience have culminated in the development of sophisticated technologies capable of transferring human consciousness into digital realms created by artificial intelligence, or entirely alternate biological forms. This groundbreaking achievement redefines the human experience, as the boundaries between the physical and digital worlds dissolve and individuals attain a level of immortality previously thought impossible. Mind uploading enables humans to preserve their memories, thoughts, and emotions beyond the limits of their biological bodies, leading to a radical transformation in the way people perceive life, death, and the nature of existence. As individuals explore the vast potential of digital realms, they unlock unimaginable opportunities for personal growth, learning, and creative expression, unencumbered by the limitations of their physical forms. This revolutionary development raises profound ethical, philosophical, and moral questions, as society grapples with death no longer being an inevitability or even an option, as in many parts of the world, death becomes illegal. Governments even begin requiring mind uploading by law, allowing them to identify people who have illegal thoughts and prosecute them, even if it means bringing them back from the grave to do so, thus keeping the rest of the population safe from dangerous ideas. Without mind uploading, no one is permitted to buy or sell, and artificial intelligence identifies each human by name and number using the chip in their head, punishing those who don't comply, giving them no ability to escape or die.